About 12,000 years ago, the Ice Age was coming to an end. The climate became warmer, the ice caps melted, and the rainfall became more frequent, multiplying the quantities of wheat and other grains. The sea level began to rise, and many parts of land began to be separated from the sea, preventing migrations. Several species of the animal kingdom began to disappear. The people, from hunters, food gatherers that they were, began to live the nomadic life and created settlements that would be their permanent homes. Their life became rural. This era has been characterized as the agricultural revolution. How did this change affect people's lives? The need to secure long-term food required settling in permanent settlements. Humans began to domesticate species such as the dog, goat, sheep, cattle, horse, plants, and grains. Agricultural populations began to grow significantly, and the need for food continued to grow. They had to devote many hours a day to farming, quite a tiring task despite the use of animal muscle power in their agricultural work. The continuous population increases of rural areas made it impossible to return to the nomadic hunter-gatherer lifestyle, as this would amount to mass starvation. This static life in permanent locations also gave birth to the concept of property. People no longer needed to seek new sources of food, but could theoretically cultivate and secure food for their entire lives. Agriculture brought another change. During the time of nomadism, if there was an encounter between groups of people, the weaker one preferred to simply leave and look for another area, without risking their lives. Farmers, however, had their lives connected to the land they cultivated and kept food reserves for the winter. Their full storehouses were often targets for plunder either by non-agricultural nomads or other farmers whose crops had for some reason been destroyed, as there was always the possibility of flood, drought, locust raids, or being attacked by other farmers. The villagers had no choice but to defend their immovable farms and fight. And the wisest thing for them to do was to build their houses close together, preferably on some hill, and build walls. This is how cities began to appear. In the region of today's Middle East, the first organized settlement, Natufian, began to appear from 12,500 to 9,000 years BC. Tasks began to separate. Citizens could be farmers, merchants, soldiers, and exchange goods for services under the umbrella of some authority. Over the millennia, other cultures began to emerge in various parts of the world. With its positive and negative effects, the agricultural revolution changed human life forever. Man today has spread throughout the earth, influencing the plant and animal kingdom, and is already exploring new planets. It was once an insignificant species that looked at the moon from the earth, and now it can look at the earth from the moon.